Scan and remove duplicate KDC Kodak, ERF, DNG duplicate photos. If you deal with raw photos on a regular basis, you must have a whole lot of photos scattered on multiple locations of your hard drive. When you sit down to organize them one day, you sense loads of duplicates. How will you deal with duplicate raw photos, such as photos with KDC, ERF, and DNG formats? You surely need specialized software for that. PictureEcho does the rescue act. 1. Install PictureEcho. 2. Add the location you want to scan for duplicate raw images. 3. Select exact match and click Start Search. 4. Wait for the scan to be over. Check the footer to find about the number of duplicates detected and the space they have been occupying. 5. Select duplicates to choose which duplicate you will retain from each duplicate group. 6. The last act is to click Select Action and hit the Permanent Delete button to initiate the purge.